they were so excited getting back in action. We saw it last week. And how about that speed, Jim Nantz?
Well, it was the development of ProSize that actually made them come to the conclusion on Tuesday this past week to cut Chris.